To remove the tape drive, disconnect the power and signal cables. Pull the tape drive out of the drive bay from the server. Remove the drive retainer and store it for future use.